don't want to go. It's not safe.
The chances of anything happening are less than 1 in 50.
They are not good odds.
Better odds than if you visited the BBC in the 70s.